It'll be Los Angeles off the tip. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We've got Chandler. Holiday out there with Thompson. Then it's Paul George. And it's Aldridge in at the four-man position.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
Over to the left wing. Here's Hunter. From deep three-point range, sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Hunter's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Holiday goes in. Here's Aldridge. A terrific shot on the turnaround.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
Gordon kicks to Cantor. And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
And it's George finishing it off.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
And he bangs down the one-hander.
Two very easy points right there for sure.
Yeah, he'll take those all day.
Now here is Holiday. Stolen by Cantor. And here we go. Brooklyn fast break. There's Winslow. Tries again. Nice shot by Randolph.
They have got to put a body on him, because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to contain him on the offensive glass.
Here's George. It's George on the wing. To the middle. Here's Chandler.
And one. Nice shot, Chandler.
Goes in as he is fouled.
I don't know what your three-throw percentage is, but it's probably not great.
Man, can you
71? That's not bad. I'll take that.
What to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Brooklyn with the ball. Cantor with a screen on Holiday. Gordon dishes to Cantor. That is good.
The second he got around the pick and shook his man, it was straight to the bucket for the easy dude. Very, very well done.
Actually.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Brooklyn.
You know what, guys? It looks to me like they're really in sync here, all on the same page. They've already got a bunch of assists.
Yeah, also something I like out of them so far, they're throwing their bodies around in the paint, and the physicality is taking its toll.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. On defense, Brooklyn. It's a five-point game.
You guys got a bronze player. He's trying to...
Thompson passes to Holiday. There's the dish to Aldridge. And here's George for three. Can't get it to fall, and he's missed the second after making his first. Here's Hunter.
Freaking bronze players. MLG. Why do these people find all these bronze, like, but these freaking MLG players?
So far.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here. There's PG creating for a teammate. Terrific dime drop.
Over to the wing. Cantor's shot is off.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot.
And it should have been a foul, but okay.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint. Yeah, good job to take it right at the knee.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. I mean, he had the foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
Brooklyn shooting their second and third free throws tonight. Brooklyn making some
Doug
changes.
Doug McDermott, of course, three-point shooters. Don't people run to three-point shooters.
And it's Frazier in for Eric Gordon. Now, here is George. Aldridge kicks to Holiday.
Come on, throw it to the guy that's open.
They get a hand on it. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession.
Well, close to picking that one off.
Still a nice play to make sure that pass didn't reach its target.
McCullough's checked in for Brooklyn. E.J. Hairston comes in for Winslow. Here's George. Just three to shoot. Chandler dishes to Aldridge.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
1:19 left in the first quarter of the game. Pass to McCullough. And he elevates for the slam dunk. Tyson Chandler did not like that. Wow.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
I tell you what, I used to love to go up and jam like that.
Thompson inside the line. Great D on that shot, and it's off the mark. Hairston kicks to Frazier. In the corner, it's McDermott. Misses the three.
And that's playing into the hands of the defense right there.
No way you can sneak that shot by him, Greg. I mean, he was all on top of that one. They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
Frazier kicks to Hairston. And stolen by Aldridge. Thompson passes to Holiday.
Ah, come on, and one for Holiday.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
This is his first free throw of the game. Both shots good from the stripe.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Young dishes to McDermott. Gobert with the defensive effort. Both teams have it going here early and still close through the first quarter. Brooklyn leads by only two. And we'll get this.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Well, it's been a tight one so far as we get the second quarter going back here. And from Brooklyn, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
It's been about the effort. Love the hustle they've shown here in the first.
Yeah, it's due to their hustle, as you said, Greg, and it's showing up on the scoreboard, too.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. They've got Chalmers. Gobert is out there with West. Then there's Kyle Korver. And it's Carroll in the small forward.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached to him.
And Chalmers kicks it to West. Passes it to Gobert. And he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
And guys, right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run, don't you think? Clark to the hoop for him there.
Momentum can swing on plays like that, Kevin, especially when the finish has that much thunder on it.
Hunter. The shot is off. Korver with the defensive effort. And Brooklyn making a change here. Gordon's checked in.
That's his first personal foul. Into the lineup for your Brooklyn team.
And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter.
All right, that's not who I wanted to throw it to, but okay.
Back to Chalmers. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles.
Ah, that was a good backdoor cut.
Stolen by Cantor.
If it wasn't what I really wanted.
For three, the shot is off. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
I should have passed it.
Knocks it loose. And out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Winslow's checked in for Brooklyn. To the left side wing. And Damari Carroll.
It's out of bounds, game.
That's his first foul.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Frazier, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Here's Cantor. Chandler with the rebound. Chandler's got three rebounds now.
Bro, you
in
got
this
a
one.
Freaking bronze player on him, Paul George. Yeah, see how that goes.
Cut down to one in the bucket from George.
That's a quick bucket there.
How do you lunge like that?
Well, you know, he loves
right there defensively, but
you can see right there why he does. Right back to
nice
the basics
cut.
There, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
And they better stay with those basics.
Come on, that's so dumb, man. I have to get out of paint because of 3 seconds, but
how about
he can just walk in there and not.
Finish and the aggressive move, too, Kevin.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
And I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
A timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Yeah, high percentage shots.
Come on, man. I'm playing good defense. I just can't get the defensive rebounds that I want.
To figure it out. Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Chandler kicks to George. And it's Justice Winslow with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Azili's checked in for Cantor. 3 minutes.
I want to get freaking.
So in the second quarter.
What's his face open for three? But
Holiday, the pass to Aldridge.
Ah, Chandler.
And
can't shoot.
Chandler, here we go.
Here we go.
Out to Thompson. The pass to Chandler. Thompson dishes to Chandler. Back to Thompson. Second chance shot.
I wanted to pass that, but okay.
Coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. For Los Angeles, they have gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight. That free throw good from Thompson. Brooklyn making some changes. McCullough's checked in for Randall. Doug McDermott comes in for Winslow. And P.J. Hairston subbed in for Eric Gordon. Frazier kicks to Hairston. There's the screen. McDermott can't get it to go.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that move of basketball.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot.
Azili inside.
Dang it, LaMarcus Aldridge. I play good defense. You can't get a rebound.
Dang. Down the shot.
Clearly
so frustrating.
Yeah, he took a shot.
We're getting up these stupid points in the paint.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
Well, I like the fact they've already been getting a lot
of George,
I want
with the ball, not Clay.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones that way.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Young's checked in. Azili gets the bucket.
They have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid dividends.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, you know, they haven't had to do much work on the perimeter.
Fellas, that two-hand monster slam was vicious.
I don't think there was anyone, and I mean anyone, that could have stopped him on that one.
I tell you what, I'm glad they didn't
all
try.
All right, that should have been a layup, but
they have a 2-for-1 situation.
Yeah, you're not making that. My
yeah,
man.
I don't think they have to rush, though, Greg. Just need to find a good shot.
Here we go.
Here's George.
There we go.
And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2. Los Angeles shooting their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight. That free throw good from George. And Brooklyn making a change here.
Of course, he misses the second because he
has
like a 10% free throws.
Rudy Gobert, he's checked in for Chandler. West comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Kyle Korver, he's checked in for Thompson. And it's Chalmers in.
What in the world is going on? Like, freaking Silver just crashed. Can't do anything.
Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Well, I tell you, he squeezed that orange as tight as he could before that throw down.
There we go.
No way he was going to lose that thing on the way up. You're right, Clark.
And better safe than sorry on that one, guys.
Good if it goes. The shot is off. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball. Los Angeles on top. They're up by 1. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. Ladies and gentlemen, dance team. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. You look at Paul George in this game, guys. He's been everywhere.
Just in attack mode. He was able to get in the lane at will in that first half.
Yeah, it really was aggressive attacking basketball at its finest. I mean, really a lot of fun to watch.
And we welcome you back. Glad to have you with us as more basketball is on the way. During the break, the players getting refueled with Gatorade. We're looking amped up and ready to get going once again.
Well, how about Paul George in this one? He's got 11 points, and he's been delivering a healthy dose of helpers, too.
He really has, Clark. Always with his head up, looking to make the pass, trying to find the open man.
Winslow is out there with Zach Randolph. Then it's Enes Kanter. Then there's Gordon. And it's Hunter in the two spot. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn.
Let's say there's no way he makes that.
Right block shot. No good.
Here we go.
This miss, number four in 10 shots.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basic?
I would say paint protection,
yeah,
but then they'll give up, end up giving up threes. I'd rather give up dunks than threes. Then again, threes aren't guaranteed with Bronze players.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
Yeah, and you can tell they're just a little out of sync. I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same page.
Yeah, I like this timeout, Greg. I think it's a good one because
I want to throw it to Clay.
They need a minute to talk things through here.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Tyson Chandler, he's checked in for Gobert. Aldridge comes in for West. Thompson, he's checked
That's
in
not gonna
for
win.
Kyle Korver. And it's Holiday in for Mario Chalmers.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And you know, conscious of him.
That's
next
some
time
trash.
Take it inside too. I mean, that's what really good defenders do. They make you think about their presence.
Timeout. And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. Here's Gordon, and we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Kanter with a screen on Holiday to the middle. That's good from Kanter on the assist by Gordon. Gordon's got his fourth assist in this one.
They're doing work here in the second half, 3 or 4 to start.
7 lead changes now, and we're just in the third quarter.
Yeah, each side having a tough time staying in front.
Yeah, frustrating for a coach, but it's great to watch as a fan.
Randolph sets a screen for Gordon. No luck. Good D by Holiday.
And with room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed. All you want is a good look at the basket. Sometimes the shots just don't fall.
Kanter against Chandler. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
You know, that's hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Los Angeles leading by 3. Holiday attacking. Chandler the pass to Aldridge. The shot is off.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for him. Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I'm about as shocked as you are, Clark.
They get it again. Thompson dishes to Aldridge. Back to Thompson. kicks it to Holiday. From deep, Klay Thompson, and that's good. Thompson's got five.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
Four straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
For Brooklyn, they have made three of their first five foul shots tonight. The first free throw is good.
At the line for two.
Talk about a terrific game for Enes Kanter. 18 points, and he's come away with two steals as well. He's blown up some plays out there.
And it also shows you the importance of intelligence as a defender, because he has been a nightmare on the ball.
Doug McDermott, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Frazier comes in for Gordon.
They've stepped up their three-point shooting game in the second half. They're letting it fly out there with reckless abandon.
Not lacking in confidence, and I really like that. Sometimes you see teams get conservative once they get a lead, playing not to lose. And if that doesn't get them fired up, guys, nothing will.
Greg, just with the top door ordered, huh? Some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Tell you what, fellas, that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for.
Stolen by George. Here's Thompson. It's good, the assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got assist number 8 here in this one already. Frazier kicks to Hunter. And he gets it to go from the high post. Hunter's got 10 points.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
George. Nice D from Frazier. Brooklyn trails by 7. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Here's Kanter. Chandler with the defensive effort. And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 14-6 run. Holiday gets the bucket.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, and usually when a team goes on a run like this, it's because they are getting too many opportunities on the inside. Make them beat you from deep.
George passes to Aldridge.
And they can guarantee this is the last possession of the quarter if they hold it.
And I'm guessing that's exactly what they're probably going to do here.
Here's Thompson. Can't hit. Nice D from Frazier.
And this is why you need good defenders on the interior to contest shots.
Yeah, Greg, making every shot a hard one, even the shots in close.
The points coming in bunches as we wrap up the third quarter. It's been a good one. Los Angeles leads by 5. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. Los Angeles leading by 5. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Chalmers is out there with Kyle Korver. Then it's Damari Carroll. Then it's Rudy Gobert. And it's West in at the 4 spot. Gobert dishes to Korver. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Korver's got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for Los Angeles. The drive by Gordon. Here's Azili. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
And the deeper we get into this game, it seems like the more the offenses are in rhythm.
Without question. I mean, both of these teams are firing on full broadband bandwidth. I mean, full throttle ahead.
Korver, good.
Yes, sir.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist. That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Azili kicks to Winslow. Hairston against Korver. Gordon, the pass to Azili. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Gordon.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Los Angeles leading by 6. And Chalmers kicks to Carroll. No good with the triple. Here's Hairston. Gobert pulls it in.
Boy, he really bungled that finish.
And it's Justice Winslow with the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Sasha Vujacic has checked in for Hairston. Los Angeles with another miss. And now here comes Gordon leading the break. Winslow wide open, and he fires. Buries the corner three.
Now that's confidence right there. Passing up an easy two on the break and letting it fly from three-point range.
Chandler dishes to Holiday. And it's McCullough with the rebound.
What's up, Trent?
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
Not at
Come
all.
On, it's got to be a block. London's got to make a comeback for some reason.
Yeah, again, just a lackluster transition defense.
And seven of the last 10 points, Greg, they've surrendered, have come off the fast break. So real easy to see what the problem is.
Aldridge is screaming. Six to shoot.
I got to get a shot off. Oh, boy, here we go. Come on, Drew. Nice.
And that one's good. And Los Angeles leads by three.
Not a bad game.
Unbelievable basket. I mean, giving up a lot of height there, but he was not to be denied.
Not when the game's hanging in the balance. That makes it a little different. He was going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way on that one.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Over that last break, Kevin, I got the chance to hear what Brooklyn's head coach had to say to his team. We can't let up now. If we stay and make a few plays, we'll be right back in it. His message was clear. Stay the course, Kevin.
Always great to hear from you, Doris.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
Gobert can't hit. They could retake the lead after trailing for a while.
Nice work to hang around and just give yourself a chance. Put yourself in position.
And it's Justice Winslow with the foul. That's his third foul of the game. Chalmers passed to Gobert. And he takes the feed in stride and slams it home.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
That rebound!
I think he's sensing
that this shouldn't be giving up offensive rebounds like that. Especially the guy that made that shot the ball.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Taken away by Holiday. And here we go with Thompson running it up the court. And George with the stuff.
This is what you love, guys. Superb defense. A great steal. And just like that, they add 2 points to this narrow lead.
Yeah, but you just can't afford to give up plays like that at this time in a ball game.
And Cantor wide open. He shoots. Sinks the triple. Cantor's got 28 points for the game.
With the success they've been having from the three-point line since halftime, I'll bet you that scoreboard starts to look a lot different real soon.
Partner, that's assuming they can continue that hot shooting.
Oh, that was a bad... God dang it, man. Shouldn't be giving up points like this. Gets rocked. And, of course, I give up the rebound on a block.
Randolph kicks to Cantor.
Get that. Somebody. Thank you.
Here's Los Angeles now. The guys are not going to be in any rush on this possession.
What?
Now
with
the
lead, I mean, now in the world, the game just glitched on my screen. Right,
take your time, milk the clock a little bit.
They just of course, been I'm going to have the worst rebound shooter of all time.
9 points and a block. He's been their leader, stirring the drink at the offensive end, and then anchoring the defense.
And yeah, Clark, what an example he's been setting out there.
Why are you alley-ooping it, you fool?
To the paint. And George kicks to Chandler. Yes!
Those are huge points.
Beyond huge, partner. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
Gotta score quickly.
Yeah, no time to waste here, partner.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Who's my best three throw? Probably Clay, right? Here we go. Oh, I should have passed it to Paul George. He's gonna turn that off so he doesn't foul.
Now, and they foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
Yeah, you have to do that though. You can't just let him dribble the game out.
Exactly. I mean, you gotta stop the clock any way possible.
That was a good release.
Alligator arm a few of those free throws. Outstanding work at the foul line to make this a two possession.
I should take
game.
Aldridge and Tyson Chandler. Oh, George out because they can't shoot three throws.
They're behind by four. There's 21 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Guys, your thoughts?
You know what? It isn't over yet. A quick score and a foul.
And perhaps a few missed free throws.
Who's this, Gobert?
Right,
I should
it.
Be Rudy Gobert. I'll let him shoot a three with Cantor. I don't care. Happen.
Catching up on the charges for Los Angeles. Rudy Gobert, he's checked in for Chandler. And it's Chalmers in for Drew Holiday.
Oh, I thought it was my ball. Crap. Whatever. Yeah, that shot. Oh, my guy went in. Give me a timeout. I need even that three throw.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They're ahead by two.
Dang.
19 seconds left.
Oh,
to play here in the fourth.
I just should just well, yeah. Clay's probably my best three throw shooter, right?
19 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Oh, I guess I could have just held the ball if he's not gonna foul.
He drops the first one, and that makes it a 3-point lead.
Come on!
Unable to get that second one to drop in.
A three-pointer would be huge right now.
Boy, a chance to tie it up with the game on the line. This is what we live for.
There we go. Let's go. Turn off. Yeah, you turn off your freaking intentional fouls, and that's what happens.
Every point from this point on, it seems like they're just closer to finishing this one off.
If they haven't already done it. I mean, hey, it's been a tremendous all-around performance from this group. I don't think there's any question about that.
5 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And again, no good by Brooklyn. And so Los Angeles takes the win. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for him, Greg. They really had to work for this win.
Yeah, that's a good point. I mean, well, weaker teams might have buckled at the end with the crowd amped up, everyone in the building kind of rooting against you. But they stood tall.
Big wins, big wins.